tonight. God, we need your help on tonight. Quick help. Quick help. We need you on tonight. God, we need you like never before tonight. God, we declare that we will rise up and pray the hand of death off of the people in this building. We rise up and we pray the hand of depression off of this people in this place. We command every suicidal spirit to leave this building right now in the name of Jesus. Every spirit that's not connected to the will of God, we command it to leave this building right now in the name of Jesus. God, you get all the glory. Satan, you are still a lying wonder. You are still a lying wonder. You have no reign and authority in this building. Oh, I wish I had some people to help pray. I wish I had some praying people in here tonight. You're not worried about a shadow or a dance, but you know that the power of prayer still works. The power of prayer can heal. The power of prayer can save and deliver. The power of prayer can free your mind. The power of prayer can see that homosexual spirit. It is a spirit. It's not a way of life. It is a spirit. You are not born gay. If you feel you've been born gay, just be born again in the name of Jesus. I said if you feel like you have been born gay, just be born again in the name of Jesus. If you feel like there's no hope for you in this building, the Lord is getting ready to touch you from the top of your head to the sole of your feet. God, the spirit of healing, touch them right now. Touch them right now, Jesus. Let a wave of healing come in this building like never before. Y'all can look at me cute all you want to, but I'm not looking at you. I'm looking at the spirit that's in you, and I'm talking directly to that demon that has no authority, that has no right to be in your body right now in the door. In the name of Jesus, free right now, in the name of Jesus, touch Lord like never before, in the name of Jesus, have your way tonight, Jesus, free somebody right now, in the name of Jesus, and we count it so, in the name of Jesus, it is so. Say that you have no authority over any issue right now. Your presence is irrelevant because you are not omnipresent. You are not everywhere at the same time. We command every demon and every schism and every imp to go back to the pits of hell from where it came. God, we give you all glory. We give you all honor. It is so in the name of Jesus. I wish we could put a praise on it. Y'all go ahead. Flo, play something.
Tell somebody to say, I got the victory. Tell somebody to say, I got the victory.